Hello and welcome back to do The Last of Us Part 1. Obviously, we finished the main game, so I'm going to move on to the prequel, which is apparently about 2 hours long, so I'm going to get straight into something. I've actually only played for about 5-10 minutes of this before on the remastered, so I think I went moderate with extra game, so stick with what I did. I will not have permadeath on, thank you. Yes, get me into the game. I'm gonna bash through this. And then find other stuff to play. In November before God of War comes out. Play, I found something else to play. In two more. Towards the end of the month, but I'll get to that at the end of this.
Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh. Stay the fuck back! Joel, put your arm around me. Come on. I think we're safe. Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
This time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up.
What?
What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Oh, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
We're about to. I know how this goes down.
Shit. Come on, give me something.
Spoons.
Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
I think it's pretty cool that they do show you a lot of not just obviously what happened in the past, but also what actually happened around this scene. It's pretty cool.
I should buy us some time. Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him.
Roger, roger.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
Left behind. Well, we can have a look around first. Ah, there's a button. We got stairs there, so I can go up there in a minute. Okay, so we got a gun that has no ammo. But we have the infinite knife. You win some, you lose some. Have a little rummage around, shall we? Don't think there's anything down here, though. Yeah, I'm guessing we just go up those stairs that I found. Or these ones. Don't think it really matters. Yeah, nothing over us, so up we go. And both of the same area, so it's Sage's mana. One does lead into there's a door here. Okay, we're all good. Generally, don't think there's anything in here. I think this is me. Like... Oh, it's down there. Is that the way? Don't think you can get. No, you can't. Okay, backtrack, backtrack. Just tie my hair up while I jog around. As you do. That ain't good. Where are those? The question. I'm guessing they're about around there for the fact that you can see bricks.
Weston's Pharmacy. Oh, that sounds promising.
Are they in other rooms? The doll shop? I don't think there's anything in there. Fingers crossed, at least.
And leave the bottle? God.
Do, 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 do.
Anything? Anything?
What the hell is that? Like a DVD or Blu-ray or something? I'll take it. No, it's a book, I think.
On. Of course. course. Everything's picked clean.
Scissors are useful. Don't forget, you have the unlimited shiv, Ellie.
First aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside?
Unlimited shiv the door! Like Joel does. But with breakable shivs. Yes, and I've got to go back out. And then... come back in on myself. Way to the right, maybe? Ah.
Locked.
Need a combination. Oh, okay. I'm guessing I can unlock most of these if I have a combination. Or at least certain ones. Gotta be something missing in there. I can't see. I don't think you have to jump down. I think you find a way down. Okay, back this way. Back this way. Thank you. Gotta be something missing in there. What am I missing? Maybe it's not in here. Oh, right. I think it's a bit too, yeah, say it's a bit too dumb to be able to jump down. Let's backtrack and find another way down. Or at least another door I can try and open up. That's the only good thing with the actual game. I've played it before, so I know exactly where the fuck I'm going, but for the fact that I barely touched this game, I have no fucking clue. Because you're locked. It's definitely some up there. This is a question of what up there. Am I just really blind? Go room by room, oh, door by door, see if there's anything that pops up. And you can't get that way, and no one of these is actually locked, so I need a combination to unlock it, which is this one. I need a brick. Okay, it's good. Let's drag myself around this room again. There's gonna be a code for that other door, or there's something I've completely fucking missed. Can I just like smash the window? There's a waste of a brick. I need a new one there. Oh, what's that? Walk straight past it.
The pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key.
35, 30, 31. I do, however, need a new brick. I went straight past the note and didn't even see it. It's buried underneath, I think. I believe there is another brick. Thank you.
Right, 3 left, 31 right.
That worked. Do I have to go in there?
Jump out at me. Go ahead and fucking do it.
Too quiet. Where's that bottle? Thank you. Oh, found him.
Oh, man. Don't come to life. Don't come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, key. Okay. Oh, fuck. God damn it. All right. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it.
Boop, 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 boop.
Oh, shit. Fuck.
Kind of worked. Not as I planned, but kind of worked. I didn't need a brick. Or anything to throw, because I'm out. I'm out. Make sure nothing's corrupt in here. First aid kit, first aid kit. Empty. No. What a waste of a journey.
Oh. A military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel.
Just gonna double check this room real quick in case there's anything of use, and there's not, so let's keep moving. Anything at all. Anything will do. I brave for this afternoon. What is this?
No sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Oh, use it, okay. Oh, so I have to go there. Okay. Let's for a double check. I mean...
Here we go.
Hurry. I saw a brick. I wanted it.
Fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So,
I'm coming.
How did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout, to Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Let me in. Let me out.
Something
let me out.
Like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh.
Oh.
Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Attention. Your police report. Zone has been free of
course deficit infection for 30 days. 30 days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
Oh, he's getting more infected?
Yeah, this is pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. Turn my lights off. Turn it on.
Oh shit, hi!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
No shit.
Careful, it's wet. Hey, so... Maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you in the...
Ooh. Almost just straight up nosedive down there.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
Forgotten Palace. Dawn of the Wolf. Atlas. And... Across the Sky, let's say? I'm guessing they're like meant to be spoof names. Or even possibly real names? Who knows?
You know, I got them back.
Our water guns? Bullshit. You telling me Corporal Dickhead gave them back to you?
Of course not. I had to sneak into his office. Riley, I had them in my hands.
But your ass got caught.
My ass got caught.
What's that? Table.
Can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
They said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
None that I know of.
Exactly. So, let's see what he left us.
What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo. Want some?
Sure, why not?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here, it's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh.
That's strong.
No shit. The thing is, cool, obviously, as a, it's a cool idea that you get this little mini game.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
Oh, catch up. Oh, we're going under.
Ellie, help me lift this.
Oh, no, not. Maybe. Yes, we are, but... Shit, Sherlock.
Sounds good.
I mean, there is some doors here.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock it from the inside.
Good call.
We got any camera batteries.
Anything?
And some other stuff.
Riley?
Oh, 32 gig, let's say. I mean, for a post-apocalyptic world, that's not too bad. Oh, a Halloween store!
You dick! That's two times today!
How the hell did we never find this place? Come on, I got the perfect mask for you.
Oh, Riley, God, they got dog. Perfect. They got dog costumes. What the fuck?
Check it out. Ellie.
Sorry, I'm just distracted by the fucking dog costumes.
Like a wolf man or something?
Put it on.
So stupid.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar. Roar. Really? Fucking roar.
Oh.
This place has.
If you like what you've seen, don't be afraid to throw us a little like and subscribe. That's always very appreciated over here. And, well, I'll see you on the next video.